There has to be. Okay. The fuck? That face. That. I, why do I keep saying that? Who knows? I'm just weird. Look at that face, though. That face. Okay.
Here, birdie, birdie.
Motherfucker bird, I will kill you. I'm so weird. Whatever. That kid. We must talk to that kid. You must talk to that kid. I don't care. If you don't like talking to NPCs, you have to talk to this kid.
New boy. Seen bear lurking in woods?
Nope.
Positive. Giant, hairless bear?
Nope.
In Russia, bears much smaller. Also more hair. Less lurking. Always eager to wrestle. This one, hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Does his name start with D? Oh no. Whatever. Anyways, I need to address something. Something right quick. People have been asking me to tone down on the cursing. No, the answer is no. I curse whenever I feel like cursing. That's kind of my thing. I curse whenever I curse, and if I don't curse, I don't curse. I don't care. Where is it? There it is, over there. Flippity flip flip flip. Wish you could do more flips in there, but yeah. I curse whenever I curse, and I don't curse whenever I don't curse. That's just how it is. I don't care if you like the cursing or not, so yeah. Just saying. Still dope. That little kid over there is a perv, and that kid over there is looking for a bear. After this, I'm so gonna look up creepypasta for this game. Creepypastas don't scare me anymore. They used to. No, it's just like, meh. I wonder if we can jump. Please, nope. This kid has knees of steel. Just saying. Knees of steel. This is the only game that I have not gone blind through yet. Besides Minecraft, but you know, wasn't really ever a let's play. Well, it was, but yeah, it's in that weird gray region of, is it a let's play, is it not a let's play, whatever. I don't read that shit. I just go through
and just like sit and just stare at it.
Okay. Come on. Come on. We don't want bear to win. I keep pressing E, meaning that's a fucking sandwich.
Looks like it's completely frozen in a big block of ice.
I knew that sandwich was there. Whatever. Yeah, but anyways, this is the first game that I have not gone blind through. So that's kind of weird. I know I can beat this through fairly quickly. This is a good, like, 12-hour game. You could definitely beat this in one sitting. Yeah. Now that's open. Anyways, yeah, you could definitely beat this in just one sitting. And it'd still be pretty damn fun.
Yeah, pretty bird.
The replayability I don't know how that is so far, since, you know, yeah, I've only, I played it once before this, and that was a couple months ago. That Russian kid, whatever. Let's go talk to this guy.
The rest of camp is off limits until you have a basic braining merit badge.
That's kind of weird.
Now get.
Every camp that I've ever went to, you didn't have to get a merit badge or whatever to get to the next base, except for like swimming. But that's like, that's smart. You don't want some kid drowning at your camp. Then it'd be like Camp Crystal Lake, and then nobody go there. Stupid legends like that. So yeah. We went up here. Try sliding. Wait, what? How can you slide down this? I want to know how you can slide down this. I saw that little fucking slide thing. Whatever, fuck it. Wait, did it say slide down rails? Because, yeah, that's a thing that you can do in this game. And it's going to come important at one point or another as well. And you have to be pretty damn good at it. Or decent at it, at least.
Hey, where are you going, Malou? Shh, I snuck out. That class is a
oh, bad kid.
Listen, the coach is strong. At the start of class, he
pulls I'm stronger.
His mind, and then there's nothing you can do about it.
Talking?
Once you're in,
about talking.
You can use these smelling salts to sneak out. Take mine. I don't need them anymore. I'm calling my parents to come get me before I get hurt. Too late! Bobby! Ah!
I always wanted to punch that kid in this game. Like,
hey,
punch
kid,
him in the fucking face.
You owe me 5 arrowheads for this week's protection service. Cough it up, my loser. Or you'll be coughing up bloody tears. Hey, leave him alone. I heard a rumor that you were raised in the circus. Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand. Oh. I'm the strong man around here.
I thought that audio cut off.
You? Because you look more like the cotton candy.
Ooh, zing. I've always wanted to punch that kid, like, in tough face. He is a dickbag, and I would definitely love to punch him.
You see Gnarl being a trance while they astrally project themselves into the coach's sight, which is awesome.
Why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer.
Some stuff will come in handy and whatnot.
You see Gnarl being a trans woman. Coach Oleander, I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, do you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind?
Yes. Who's that kid back there? What?
You will have to relive.
Who's that kid back there?
Bullet-scarred memory of every battle I have ever faced.
I don't care. I want to know who that fucking kid back there is.
Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
Well, maybe...
Nope.
Okay, fuck that shit. I want to know who you are.
Hey, Chloe. What are you doing?
The coach uses this to broadcast his thoughts across the camp. I think I can tune it to reach my people in space.
Oh. I never noticed that kid.
I'm ready, sir.
Well, then... You're late, soldier! Now get in here and give me 20!
Of course it will be Kim Miller. Okay, I don't know if the cutscenes overpower me or not, but I'm pretty sure they do, because they overpower me with my headphones, so
this
yeah.
Is it the mental world?
Yep, basically.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office?
Yes.
It's a recruiting office, kids, and I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job.
He's not allowed to recruit them. They're only kids. You have to be 18.
It's about fighting a war for mental freedom.
I'm fucking hungry.
Are you ready to face torture, insanity?
I'm gonna get something to eat after I'm done recording this.
This is your last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier.
That kid
but
is amazing.
There's only one way out of here. Fighting. I want one of you chickens to sack me square in the jaw.
Okay.
You do, the war is